I want to thank the great people of the Old Brooklyn neighborhood. Yes, indeed. Season 2, Cleveland Chain Reaction. It's really happening. We had 4 nominee neighborhoods. We chose Old Brooklyn as our neighborhood. So we're pretty much introducing you guys to the movers and shakers here for season 2, including our investors. Give them a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. This is going to be our stellar investment team. We've met them all morning long, but there's also some great things happening in Old Brooklyn, including Old Brooklyn Cheese. Good morning, how are you?
Good morning, Ken.
All right, tell us a little bit about your business. It's already here.
It's here, quite a little bit early for cheese, but cheese is always good. We're located about a block south of the zoo, right on Pearl Road here.
Okay.
And we produce cheese below our cheese shop. Mm-hmm. It's a full cut and wrap service.
Wow.
And we do a little bit of everything. This is an example like we tried to do for our customers that go to the zoo.
Okay.
So it's a little to-go cheese and charcuterie cones. Mm-hmm. And then if you come into the shop, we have, you know, like over 100 cheeses, you know, to taste. You can, you know, try it and then see what you like and find your favorites.
Awesome. And Chris from Jumpstart, you guys are a partner this year, helping businesses like this get launched. That's pretty much what you guys are about, correct?
Absolutely. And this year we've developed a bootcamp. We're going to be helping entrepreneurs go through this process and better understand evaluating their businesses as well as engaging in negotiations with the investors.
Say that again, Chris. I didn't even have my technique.
Not a problem. So we'll guide the entrepreneurs through a process.
Yeah.
We'll take them through a 4 to 6 week bootcamp, and it's focused on evaluating their business and engaging in negotiations with the investors.
Awesome. Way to be patient, my first day reporting. Also, Metropolitan Coffee, good morning.
Good morning.
You guys have a really cool concept that you guys are introducing.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Talk about it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So we are a coffee shop in Old Brooklyn, almost a coffee shop in Old Brooklyn, actually.
Right.
We're waiting on one final inspection, mm-hmm. and then we'll set our date. But I think what sets us apart and is a little bit different is that we're also nut-free, so very sensitive to the allergy community.
Okay.
All of our equipment is new, no chance of cross-contamination. Everything is safe and made fresh in-house daily.
That's very cool. And then you're going to use local roasteries?
Local roasters. Our primary roaster is Rising Star, and then we will feature other local Cleveland roasters. Chloe has something to say here. She wants to be part of it all.
Good morning, Chloe. How are you?
Can you say hi?
See, that worked really well.
Yeah.
Wow. Quick there.
Yes.
Awesome. And high five.
This
boom, because we're on TV.
Yeah.
Like you don't have so much to do.
Right. Well, we love that Old Brooklyn's new tagline is a great place to grow. So we're growing a business and
a
family.
And you're growing a family.
So here we are,
yes. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
So Megan, we're looking for businesses that want to take their industry to the next level, basically, right?
That's right. And as you noted, we have 5 investors who are willing to invest up to $100,000 in these businesses,
mm-hmm.
And also have access to their expertise and their experiences to really help them to grow. So applicants can learn more at clevelandchainreaction.org.
Okay, awesome. We're running out of time. Jeff, we'll be seeing you guys later on. Okay, big round of applause, everybody. Old Brooklyn neighborhood.
Chain Reaction.
Congratulations.
Old Brooklyn neighborhood. That's
great,
excellent.
Right?
That's a great neighborhood.